आई एम सैयद राशिद फ्रॉम अहले बैत हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज कोटला अलीजा हैदराबाद। टुडे आई विल गोइंग टू टेक यू फिजिक्स इंटरमीडिएट सेकेंड ईयर फर्स्ट चैप्टर नेम एज वेव्स। होप यू अंडरस्टूड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेव्स एज वेल एज वी हैव थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ वेव विद अस एज यू वी हैव लर्न लाइक मैकेनिकल वेव्स, इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव्स एंड मैटर वेव्स। Now this is the type of waves. Now coming to the propagation of the wave, that means how wave travels, or either when it's touched to the matter or solid, will it travels or not travels? These many things we need to learn. To learn these things, I wrote few things on board. As you can see, I said that in this chapter waves, mainly we are dealing with the mechanical waves. So in mechanical waves, as you can see that we have progressive waves, and these progressive waves also called as traveling waves. Again, these progressive or traveling waves consist of two waves like transfer waves and longitudinal waves. And one more type of waves we have with us is nothing but stationary or standing waves. So this stationary waves and standing waves also we will going to learn detail in this chapter, as well as we will going to learn few parameters of our progressive waves. Okay. Before going in depth about this chapter, we need to know few things in waves, that is how many like parameters available in ours. These things first we will going to put the flash on it, then we will go through with definitions also in going classes. Okay, now you can see this part of the board, as hope you can see this part of the board. Let us consider this is a medium. Okay, we have like waves with us, like a wave. So either is it a, we don't have any argument related that either it is progressive wave, traveling wave, standing waves or stationary waves. Now I want to explain you about the few terms related to these waves. The terms I can write this side, as you can see this part of the board. The terms is nothing but we have like crust, crest, crust. We have trough, trough, trough. Apart from this, we have like nodes, 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 and we have like antinodes. So crust, trough, nodes, antinodes. We have amplitude. Okay, student, we have, apart from this amplitude also, we have like phase, frequency, angular frequency, this many things, displacement, like this. But if you want to understand about the wave, that is what is waves and the difference between like progressive wave and stationary wave, first you need to know these many terms, then only you can able to understand the difference between these. Okay, so as you can see, I draw a diagram related to the waves. So here, what is crust, student? The crust is the highest part of the waves. That means I am just drawing this crust once again. As you can see, hope this part of the board, this part of the waves is nothing but crust. Okay, got this is called a crust. Then what is trough? Trough is nothing but the lowest part of the waves. As you can see that once this half wave complete, we have one more part, this is nothing but trough, trough. So this complete called as trough, as this is, and this complete called as crust, crest. Okay, now what is nodes and antinodes and amplitude? Student, as you can see that waves start from this point, and this point the displacement of the waves is too low, or you can see the least disturbance. You can see here as this is called as like least displacement, or you can tell is a, or disturbance, least displacement or least disturbance, you can say it. Okay, this point is nothing but node. Okay, have you got understood what is node? So this is nothing but node, and this part where the displacement is maximum, or you can say that disturbance is maximum, so this is nothing but antinodes. So this points is this point is nothing but antinode. As you can say, I am cross marking like antinode, and for node I am marking as a circle. As you can see, this is node, this is antinode, again this is node, okay, again this is antinode, again this is node, this is antinode, again this is node, okay, this is antinode. So होप यू गॉट अंडरस्टूड द टर्म लाइक क्रस्ट, ट्रफ नोड एंड एंटी नोड. नाउ कमिंग टू द पार्ट एम्पलीट्यूड. वॉट इज एम्पलीट्यूड स्टूडेंट? एम्पलीट्यूड इज नथिंग बट यू कैन लर्न, यू ऑलरेडी लर्न इन यूर इंटरमीडिएट फर्स्ट ईयर फिजिक्स ऑल्सो. एम्पलीट्यूड इज नथिंग बट द प्लेस वेयर द मैक्सिमम लाइक डिस्प्लेसमेंट टेक प्लेस. द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सेंटर टू द क्रस्ट, यू कैन टेल दिस एज लाइक दिस. ओके, दिस इज नथिंग बट एम्पलीट्यूड, दिस लाइन. सो फॉर डिफाइनिंग एम्पलीट्यूड सिंपली आई कैन से वॉट इज, आई कैन से द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सेंटर टू द क्रस्ट, द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द क्रस्ट टू द. सो सिंपल डेफिनेशन वी कैन टेल इज एज द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम सेंटर टू द क्रस्ट इज नथिंग बट एम्पलीट्यूड. एज यू कैन से दिस इज एन एम्पलीट्यूड, दिस इज वन एम्पलीट्यूड. ओके, दिस इज वन एम्पलीट्यूड लाइक दिस. So this is nothing but the sum of the important parameters related to our waves. Now once you understood these things, I am just placing one image on your screen also to see how this is forms. Okay, so you can see the image, and if you want you can copy and maintain these notes related these five terms. Okay, after this I will going to explain related to the difference between progressive waves and standing waves. First we will just go through with the difference between progressive wave and stationary waves. After that we have to learn something related to the transfer waves and longitudinal waves, and we need to learn the parameter related to the progressive waves. First I will going to read one answer related to difference between progressive and stationary waves. After that I will explain point by point. So first I will read about the progressive wave. Okay, progressive wave, this is an advancing wave which moves in the medium continuously with finite velocity. These waves are produced due to the continuous periodic vibration of the particle of position of a medium. Each particles of the medium executes identical periodic motion about the mean position of rest. The phase of vibration varies continuously from point to point. All the particles do not pass through their mean position or reach their outermost position simultaneously. Waves curved advanced without changing of shape. The amplitude of each particle is same. So this is all about the progressive wave, student. So I am just explaining the progressive wave point by point. I already placed the image related to this, like crust, trough, nodes, antinodes and amplitude. So I am just rubbing this part, we will continue. So coming to the explanation part of our progressive wave. Okay, first point I will going to explain with the help of diagram. Okay, the point what I said, that this is an advancing wave and which moves continuously in a finite velocity. As you can see this part of the board, okay, progressive wave is nothing but it is an advancing wave and it can be travel with finite velocity. Okay, that means it will not going to stop if it touch to the any medium. That means when I will going to hit wave on the wall, if the waves is making its own path in the wall and moving continuously, means you can see that this is nothing but a progressive waves. Okay, now coming to the second part. Okay, these waves are produced due to the continuous periodic vibration. That means these waves are produced continuous periodic vibration. As you can see that to form this wave we need continuous vibration. Okay, vibration is nothing but as I said you in our starting, like vibration is nothing but vibration is to and fro motion of an particle. Vibration jo hota hai to or fro motion hota hai particle ka, jo main already aapko samjhaya tha, theek hai. So in this type of waves jo iska vibration hai jo continuous chalega, that means it will not going back. Next, each particles of medium execute identical periodic motion about the mean position. What is the mean position, student? Mean position we can consider this as nothing but like this position where we are counting as antinode point. This antinode point we can say is as mean position. Mean in on mean position the like each particle execute identical periodic motion. That means on each antinodes each particle will be डू आइडेंटिकल पीरियडिक मोशन, दे डू नॉट, दैट मीन्स इफ द पार्टिकल्स इज गोइंग लाइक स्ट्रेट मीन्स इट विल गो टू स्ट्रेट इटसेल्फ, इट विल गोइंग लाइक परपेंडिकुलर मीन्स परपेंडिकुलर, इट विल गोइंग टू अप मीन्स लाइक अप. सो दिस इज नथिंग बट अ आइडेंटिकल पीरियडिक मोशन वी कैन से. द फेज ऑफ वाइब्रेशन वेरीज कंटिन्यूअसली फ्रॉम पॉइंट, एज यू कैन सी दैट द फेज ऑफ वाइब्रेशन इन दिस टाइप वेरीज कंटिन्यूअसली पॉइंट टू पॉइंट. दैट मीन्स इफ द वेव्स इज प्रोड्यूसिंग मीन्स फर्स्ट वेव माइट प्रोड्यूस लाइक दिस, ओके, सेकेंड वेव माइट प्रोड्यूस लाइक दिस, थर्ड वेव माइट प्रोड्यूस लाइक दिस. दैट मीन्स इट्स फेस. फेस, वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फेस इन उर्दू और हिंदी? इन उर्दू एक्चुअली वी कैन सी फेस इज नथिंग बट मरहला. मरहला यानी कि स्टेज भी बोल सकते हैं आप एक आम इंग्लिश में. तो इन्हें बदलते रहता अपने जो फेज है, ठीक है. इसके बारे में मैं डेफिनेशन भी दूंगा फेज का आगे के हमने हमारे सेशंस में. सो ऑल द पार्टिकल्स डू नॉट पास थ्रू देयर मीन पोजिशन और रीच देयर आउटर मोस्ट पोजिशन साइमल्टेनियसली. सो हर एक पार्टिकल्स रहते हैं उसके डायरेक्टली मीन पोजिशन से पास होना ज़रूरी नहीं रहता. उसके यानी कि फर्स्ट वाला अगर पार्टिकल यहाँ से गया तो सेकेंड वाला उसके थोड़े नीचे से भी जा सकता, थोड़े ऊपर से भी निकल के जा सकता. तो हर एक पार्टिकल को मीन पोजीशन से पास होना ज़रूरी नहीं है, यानी कि वेरीज हो सकता है नहीं साइमल्टेनियसली. सो इन दिस टाइप ऑफ वेव्स द शेप ऑफ द वेव्स द कर्व ऑफ शेप्स विल नॉट चेंज. वेव कर्व एडवांस विदाउट चेंज ऑफ फेस. दैट मीन्स मतलब क्या है इसका कि इसमें जो है आपका जो वेव्स होते हैं इस तरीके से ही रहेंगे, यानी कि उसका जो फेज यानी कि फेज है चेंज नहीं होगा, इस तरीके के रहता. और जो एम्पलीट्यूड होता है द एम्पलीट्यूड ऑफ ईच पार्टिकल विल बी सेम. उसका जो एम्पलीट्यूड होगा वो सेम होगा ईच पार्टिकल का. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट अवर प्रोग्रेसिव वेव्स. नाउ कमिंग टू द स्टेशनरी वेव्स. ओके, फॉर स्टेशनरी वेव्स आई विल गोइंग टू रीड फर्स्ट फ्यू पॉइंट्स, आफ्टर दैट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू विद द हेल्प ऑफ लाइक डायग्रामेटिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन. स्टेशनरी वेव्स, there is no advancement of the waves in direction. These waves are produced due to the superposition of two identical progressive waves moving along the same line but in opposite direction in a medium. The particle between two successive nodes are in same phase of vibration while the particles opposite side of the nodes are in opposite phase of vibration. The particle between two successive nodes are in same phase of vibration while the particles on the opposite side of nodes are in same phase of vibration. All the particles pass through their mean position or reach their outermost position simultaneously twice in a period. Wave curve changes its shape from time to time, its shrink to a straight line twice in each period. The amplitude varies continuously from point to point. It's maximum at antinodes and minimum at node. So this is the reading part of our stationary waves. Coming to the explanation part of our stationary waves, as you can see, let us consider we have this plane and we have some obstruction here, like you can say wall or anything. Okay, wall in case of progressive wave, if there is wall also, it will travel and they are making their own waves, different path they will make. But in stationary waves, look at this. When this touch to the wall, okay, they will not going to find their waves. They are just coming on the same direction like that. How I can draw, you can see here. From here to it will just go back. So this is an airplane. We have wall with us. So when stationary waves start, it will come back with the same direction as you can see here, okay. How I am drawing the diagram, you need to just make sure the diagram is somewhat rough, okay. Need not to take serious, sir, how you are drawing. You might have tell that, sir, aap kaisa draw karne, but I am just drawing to explain you diagrammatically this point. This, there is no advancement of the waves in any direction. That means they will not find any waves when it touches to the obstruction. Simply they will coming the back, okay. These waves are produced due to the superposition of two identical progressive waves. As you can say that it is produced with two progressive waves. Let us consider this is one wave, okay, student, okay. This is one progressive waves, okay, and I am just attaching one more progressive, like progressive waves, as you can see here, to this. So I am just attaching. Look at here. Look at the board. So how I attach? Hope you understood. So and this is nothing but these waves are formed with the help of two identical progressive waves superposing, but the superposition is in opposite direction. What is superposition? We will going to learn the detail about superposition in our coming classes. Okay, right now you need to remember the word, like these stationary waves form by two progressive waves, superposition of two progressive waves in opposite direction. They are just meeting with opposite direction. So the particle between two successive nodes are in same phase. As you can see that this is node, okay, and this is also node, this is also node, this is also node. So particle between two successive nodes are in same phase of vibration. That means if it like I am just giving the point, this line as point here, like horizontal, or this is vertical, means here the particles in horizontal direction at node, and on second node also it is on horizontal direction, and third node also it is on horizontal direction, and fourth node also in horizontal direction. Next point, all the particles, like as I read, all the particles passes through their mean position. That means all the particles of the stationary waves will pass through the mean position. How I will explain you this point, as I am just this is an, let us consider this is the particles, okay, particles of any matter, okay, and it is going to the, and it is forming like stationary waves, okay, for stationary waves. As you can see, these particles move this side, okay, again this, again this, again this. After touching, again what is happened, after touching this it will form this type. Okay, so we can, what we can say, that all the particles passes through their mean position. That means all the particles, this is a bundles of particle, the particles may be 1000 10000 millions, so they are traveling on this, each case they are traveling from the mean position itself. This is the point. Wave curve change its shape from time to time, it shrink to straight line twice in each period. That means hota kya hai ke ये जो वेव का कर्व है टाइम टू टाइम जो है चेंज होते रहता, तो उन्हें एक वाइब्रेशन में दो स्ट्रेट लाइन बना सकता, बल्कि ये बताता यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक एक, यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक एक. एंड द लास्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट बट नॉट लीस्ट, द एम्पलीट्यूड वेरीज कंटिन्यूसली फ्रॉम पॉइंट टू पॉइंट, इट्स मैक्सिमम एट एंटी नोड्स एंड मिनिमम एट नोड. द एम्पलीट्यूड ऑफ द स्टेशनरी वेव्स वेरीज फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम, वेयर दी amplitude of the stationary waves is maximum at antinodes. As you can see, it is maximum and antinodes, where the displacement is minimum at node side, or you can say that displacement is almost zero at node. But we are not directly tell this as zero, we need to tell this as amplitude minimum at node side. Something about the difference between progressive waves and stationary waves. So this have two different names also. Progressive waves also called as, like as you can see, traveling wave and standing waves. Is stationary waves is nothing but standing waves also. So now I am placing one answer on your screen, difference between progressive waves and stationary waves. You need to just copy that answer, you need to remember also this answer. So this is an answer, very important if you want to know what is progressive waves and stationary waves. But before that you need to learn some terms related to our waves, like parameter, as I said you, crest, trough, nodes, antinodes and amplitude. Now without wasting a single second, just we are moving to the next topic.